dancing was still in style. And when you got out on the dance floor, you touched your partner. You didn't have to look for him.
Malam ding umxolisi Sonthi ngethamsanqa ke ndingumntana walapha eqhoboshana owakhulela apha phakathi kwezintaba.
What I like most about hip-hop in the rural areas is we've got a lot of stories to tell, and we have got different languages that we can tell it with.
Zoom in and out, your interviews are better than your tracks. Try recording them, Jack. Make a metal like that before you drop that record. Try to humble yourself, rappers be cocky on the record. Till reality, your rap surface. See, what we purchase is expression, not the act. Whoever's marketing you, got some learning to do.
I know about you, but I came here to party. Tell me what it do. Baby, tell me what it do. Tell the dirty girls we got champagne showers. We got champagne showers. Tell the dirty girls we got champagne showers. We got champagne showers.
All that bullshit you spit. My new kids on my block and rock something stupid. And it's only a matter of time. And a fat of rhyme to the hammer time.
Yo.
The subatomic energizer, non-comic improviser, war philosophical optimal digitizer, spit acidic immorality like parodies, cause parasitic abnormalities deserve a
fall like it. Bua nete yame mafoko kya itzola, bangwa mafifi mbaleka ho, nka pola, moyale na mahoche fella, make it chitza bona, kyoho badile waru tipi pile kyoho kona, kyoho la tele sidi besa molo kyoho soma, bagaiba nubai kanze kebale bajile kona.
To touch my people in the matrix. Caught in the fighter's wire with massive limitations. You know it's very hard to keep your faith when life situations are playing on the man's patience. Working hard for things to change, but they're still the same. This life is like a rat race and I can't take it. This cuts across racial divides in all ages. And it's blacks and colors in most cases.
We'll go 9 days with Nana Manzi at desert in a marsh, a ring around the head.
Yo, I'm timeless with the rhyming. Learn from the finest. Got my money where that mind is. Rapping to prosper. Yo, it's cold down here. Suggest you watch yourself. Play your role down here. And that's the lesson and message. A ceremony. Most of talking to niggas coming after us. First things first, this time. Plans in reverse. Smokey work the urban scheme together. The African dream.
Big shout out to OPM. I'm hanging out with the most beautiful girl in the world right now.
Hey, what's up? I'm Daniela Kai. You guys are back to the city 2014.
It's been crazy. At that show, we had Elder Bar's project in the hills. What? We had DJ Kinotic in the house. It was crazy. Yo, Mamelang, like, yo, Jesus, it's wild. You have to take off your head for this. You have to, like, wow, man. You turned up and you ripped up, turn up.
Salute us, man.
Nah, absolute salute. Absolute salute.
Absolute salute.
Yo, check it out. We're gonna have more shows.
started.
Yeah, exactly, man. It's just a preview, man.
Yeah, man, so I'm here as part of the invitation from Root, from IPO. They're from UK, the organization that like help build studios, you know.
You're chilling with the Emphatic Chabs on One Practical Move, and, you know, big up.
I'm Unlimited, I'm a tattoo artist, I'm a poet, I am an MC, I'm a beat maker, I do paintings, I sketch bodies, Yeah, anything, body art. Yeah. That's me, man. Yeah. Stick spray, eh? Yeah, stick spray has been a home, you know. Stick spray is my home.
Enough about me, though. Our one practical move that we made was to decide to make our own South African brand of shoes. And when I join Bedi Lo Abtelezi, I will continue to actually embrace our local shoes. Because, you know, as much as we embrace international stuff, they don't embrace us as much as we do. So, you know, kote kota ngai kote katen. Head battle footwear. It's been a crazy 10 years, you know. We started in the streets. Now we have our first official shop, like a workshop, Newtown.
Agro-processing involves value-adding transformation of products that originate from agriculture, forestry, and fisheries industries. In Gauteng province, some of the value-added products from the agro-processing projects supported by the Department of Agriculture and Rural Development, GDOD, include sunflower oil, millimeal, vegetable, fruit, meat, and stock feed.
Kawase Tosa Club Aranda. Ufumana minyetla e meraro. Monyetla wa pele ke ho fumana ditheolelo dikobong tsohle tsa Sesotho le tseding, mme o boloke. Monyetla wa bobedi ke ho fumana ditsebiso tsa sephetho sa kopanong e nngwe le e nngwe ya mokgatlo wa hao wa Basotho oo o ratang e le mara, le ho fumana monyetla wa ho hlahisa maikutlo a hao ka Basotho le Sesotho. Monyetla wa boraro ke ho fumana dikobo tseo o di batlang ka ho panya ha leihlo. Bakeng sa ho ba Setho sa Club Aranda, SMS-ela lebitso la hao le fane ho 45139.
We guarantee that we have found a new way for you to make money.
So that thing of this, that is coming to an end.
We are prepared to put our money where our mouth is. We are also willing to say we'll supplement that loss with another way of making money. When these people are standing there at the rank playing on their phones, are you making money from that? When they are standing on the side of the road, are you making money? When they are in their office deciding whether to come to the taxi or not, are you making money from that?
We may have harbored different ideologies. Mungani Sorute was the ideologue and political prison graduate at the time. Baba Jordan was practical, the doer. Squeezy Teddy was the activist. Tamim Nyele still frighteningly very quiet. But I then knew that he was an artist, a painter. But there was more than just a painter in the man. He was also a profound writer. He was deep. You had to decipher his thoughts on paper.
And you my work up here deals with drawing parallels between historic events from the past and in the contemporary South Africa.
It's like a celebration, and then we'll be having the artists getting their prizes.
And it's the time to feel now that we know the plan. And it's the time to feel.
Let me see, let me show you around my body.
Violence. You don't have an idea what you have raised. She's 7 times stronger than your man. And that could be your greatest weakness.